under normal circumstances, we have electricity on both sides, but we only need one circuit of electricity during manual operation, so we need to shift the button to manual mode. When in manual mode, we can push this button. If this button is not in manual mode, don't push this button. If not, the equipment and machine will be damaged.